No, no, no. A boss beatdown. Yeah. New mechanic. Sort using mud.
To muddy the waters.
Is that all right?
Well, as I've explained, every seed is unique. Good seeds are dense, making them heavy. Or, to put it another way, bad seeds are light. That is why we use the mud in the pot over there. You mix this mud with the water containing the seeds, the water itself will grow heavy. Eventually, the light, or in other words, bad seeds will float to the top. Oh, so that is how it works. Naturally, that means you will not be using the ones that float. So if you aim for higher quality crops, there will be less yield that year. I see, that makes sense. I shall use discretion. Go on. Give it a try. Okay, so first put a little mud in. Alright, okay. A little bit of mud. Hold the stick. Eeks. Wait, what is she doing? No. Hold the stick. It's weird. Final boss is a large bowl of expensive rice. That sounds about right. Hold to look. Do I need to add more? Okay, apparently I did. Okay, so now use the stick. No. Why'd she girl. What's she doing, girl? Okay, now. There we go. Okay, here we go. This is such a, by mixing it, the water will grow heavier and the light seeds will float to the top. That's a lot of light seeds, dude. Keep the process until you have your desired ratio of quality to quantity. What? Have you estimated the bucket also contains a spot of amber? Okay. Once the amber starts floating, that means you have a good ratio. Okay. I don't see. All right. Let's do a bit of a. Okay. Here we go. We're going to end with like 6 grains of rice, probably. Oh, okay. She just... It's so slow in how this works. Is that floating? Can anyone tell? I think that's floating, right? That's floating? That looks like it's floating. Okay, I think we're good.
It's done.
How bad did I do? Oh, I did terrible. Oh my god. Now then, let us go get straight to sowing this sorted rice. Got it. Let's bring it to the field. No, wait a moment. They're not sown in the field, but in the seedling box. And why would we do something like that? The seeds have only barely begun to sprout. In a word, they are mere babies. Till they are big enough, they must be protected from disease and pests in this box. I see. How should we sow them? I don't know. Thick? Thin? Leave them here and be patient until the sprout into seedlings. I don't, like, what is the thin, thick? I love how they explain one thing and be like, but do you want thick or thin? I don't know which either is. Willow, welcome back, by the way. Did I rescue the kid? I did. We have a kappa now. Apparently you speaks baby, speaks cat, dog, and monster. Then you weed them out later. Oh, okay. So thin to give you a few spout time to get bit. Okay, bigger, faster. Also, we want thick boys. Okay. By the way, apparently we're sorting by mud and it's terrible. Oh no.
Shall we begin?
Well, okay, we got the year before I got 99. This time we're going for the hundo. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, nope, nope. Get that rock out of here.
In the way. I shall just have to move them.
I'm a little surprised how the rocks somehow stone crusher enables me to crush stones while I'm tilling. No more wasting picking up pebbles. Oh, hell yeah. All right. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. She will have muscles of steel. Yes. Well, they do make you get better at this game. Hey, all right, I'm gonna get 100. I believe in myself. You gotta just believe it, you know? I love how she's doing all the work and they're not doing a damn thing. You got this, goddess. I believe in you. Trying to work my way out in. But yeah, we got Kaimaru. And we got a kitty. And she grabs the kitty in like the most adorable way ever. Honestly, this is a real, like, if you have a Switch, I would totally say this is like, get this on Switch. Like, this is one of those like really good Switch games. So it's gonna be hard early on. Get that rock. Get it. Get it. All right, now check. That looks goldenly good. All right, now watch me get a 99.
This is good enough.
Don't get a 99.
Mhm. This looks good.
Ah! Sorry. I should act like an adult. Okay. Better response. Back to school psychologist again today and what they do with math. Actually, that makes me look like an idiot. Hey, at least you didn't do what my dad did, where he looked at me, he's like, when did math get letters? Like, you know what, Dad? I'll go figure this out on my own. Our seeds are growing in the storehouse. Check on them from time to time, and when you think they've grown enough, well, get the planting. Oh my God. Wait a minute. That kitty.
Oh, does that feel good?
And then, like, chat, like, look at that. Just, you can't go wrong with this game. You just can't.
Want me to make something?
Jade mallet. Oh, wait a minute. If I happen to get this, do I lose anything? No, I don't get that jade mallet. We gotta go get more iron. Yeah. But obtaining a... Oh. Release power! You'll be 15% more. That's not bad, actually. Woo! That just looks painful. Right.
I'm leaving now.
All right, so we need Misty Tear Ridge. Oh, it's clobbering time! He didn't really do 7 weeks worth of work. They had to do it in a day, so guess me. I wanted it for him and I'm trying to expert on this. I was like, if you work at his own pace? I mean, it sounds like it might just be better off to let him just, yeah, work at his own pace. All right, here we go. Oh, here we go. Woo! Now that's damage right there, chat. I'm an L-breaker. Love breaker. Chicken dealer. Are you a chicken chaser, chat? Are you? Oh, please, 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 please. Oh. I mean... Woo! Wait, what was up here? Oh, was it a scroll? Man, were they really like giving us jade? I don't have a problem with that. It's just I need iron. Oh, it's also getting nighttime. Damn it. Okay. I think I can push it just a little bit more. I think there was one more. I keep hoping, wishing. I a fool? I might be a fool. Don't know. Okay, hop. Oh, I think I am. Oh. Good work. Yep, I am. Really good at the whole like collecting item thing, is she? Not the dogger or anything, but oh, I was being derpy.
I make something
and have dinner.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Oh, now the story time. By the way, Tama, as you no doubt aware, these shiny stones called amber fly out of demons when I defeat them. What in the two realms are they? Amber is fossilized spiritual energy that has been accumulated by the generation. Its form changes depending on the density of spiritual energy accrued. It can range from fragments to, Magatama jewels in large orbs. Ah, so that explains that shape. Additionally, because amber is the crystallization of divine power, you can increase your own strength by gathering it. This is all in addition to being used as a currency in the capital. Huh. Furthermore, there exists a counterpoint to amber known as spirit bow. It's also a cluster of spiritual energy, but it does not crystallize or otherwise take shape. Instead, it has the ability to reside in objects. Manage to obtain any, be wise to infuse them into your equipment. Okay, I have like a few of them, and now the game's telling me about this. Amber, huh?
Oh,
I love how they're like, huh? So, seedlings are ready to plant. You know, chat, I'm pretty sure if I go to my items over here, and, well, wouldn't you know it, how do I use these? Diminishes damage taken from water attacks, increases. I would like to have my HP. Change equipment. Collect power. Enemies destroyed. Boom! Okay. We got 333 seedlings. Okay. Here
we
go.
Shall we?
Yeah. 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 I have expert seedling grant. Okay. Yeah. Right. Right. That's not gonna help me. Alrighty, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna get this, chat. We're gonna get nice and 2x2 planting. Oh my god, please tell me. Powers me to plant 2 seedlings at a time, side by side. The skill is swift and precise. Yes! Oh! Oh my god! Yes! Yes! Still looks like garbage, but it's okay. Damn it. You know, it might be, I don't think this is going to be balanced. I don't think this is going to be balanced. That is not good technique. When they ask, were you drunk when you did this? The answer is always. Oh yeah, did you see what Zakiana did? Akuna did? And I heard she was like wasted. Oh, she was so wasted. So wasted. Oh my god. I could not believe like how wasted she was. Like, oh my god. She's not been just like swooning left and right. Have you seen her patties? Ah, terrible looking. Just terrible. If her mother saw her, oh my god. Like she would be like totally in trouble. But Tama just doesn't do anything about it. He just lets his tongue just go meh. Okay, so that means maybe we get to like 4 at a time. Maybe 3, 6. I'd be down with like, you plant 6 down at a time. Congratulations. Ask me to bring up with his features. Poor rice. I know it's poor rice. I realize it's poor rice. I'm at the helm. That's why it's poor rice. Anyway, I'm just griping. That's okay. Sometimes you need to vent. Otherwise, you lose your damn mind. Also, let's be fair. 2020. You need to vent. You know, this looks bad, but this might be pretty good. Maybe. Also, did you guys see, out of curiosity, that... No! Don't let him do it. Wonder Woman 1984 is coming out December 20th. I guess on VOD, video on demand, which is kind of awesome. It's great because my mom's like, I really didn't want to go to a movie theater because she's a pretty big Wonder Woman fan. I got into comics and cartoons because of mom. Oh my god. Wait, is this actually not as bad as I thought it was gonna be? I don't think we're gonna get it. I wanna be like, oh yeah, it's gonna be good. It was balanced. It looks not balanced. But oddly enough, I am getting an idea of where to put it down though. That is, hey, what are you doing to me? How is this oddly compelling for me? I don't... Then again, you know what? You know, we play Death Stranding. That's probably why. Damn it, I screwed it up at the last second. I jinxed myself. Ah, biscuits. Ah, jeez. I'm going so good. Also, yeah, I can see why they wanted me to lower my crop yield because... Why'd you do that? That's a lot of seedlings. We went from like, oh yeah, it's fine, to... Well, the whole thing's on... Oh, damn. Well, Gale of the Planter. Must be to quickly plant seedlings in the field. Really? Do you really want to go faster now? How about just go in a straight line? Oh my god, yeah, look at that. No, no, no. The game's like, and we're going to ruin you even more.
Is this okay?
It's not gonna be balanced.
Oh! Really outdone yourself this time.
Oh my god. Thank you. I would like to thank my mama for this. And the fact the game's giving me skills I can work with. Hey, sorry. Game is lying to me. Gotta give me an out. Gotta give me a win somewhere. Now watch, I still screw up with the water levels. Though it does tell me now. Water temperature, very high. There's no water. Oh, wait a minute. I'm being dumb. I'm like, the water's not getting into it. Because it's that right there. Love how Talmon and the dog are like, work. Yes. Work for us. Make us fool. Yes. Gonna need some better fertilizer. Enough water to submerge your ankle should be fine. The seedlings feel they begin to take root. Need fertilizer. Oh, okay. So it's like there should not be. There should never be a cutscene near the outhouse. Unless it's a tutorial to explain how to get fertilizer.
What is the matter?
Did you drop something in the river? You?
Oh.
Ah. Hmm. Okay. Did you drop a snail? Did you drop another snail? He's staring at the water like it's going out of business, so... Can we climb up here? Oh yeah, we can. I'm king of the world. With that face. It's like she got, like, smacked by a lemon. Oh yeah, that's right, we gotta scoop it. Here we go. One scoop, not two. It is important to get the right scoop, chat. Alright, can I drop that down a schminch? Perfect. Alright, add additional component. Power of transformation. Super poo. Spread super poo. I'm sorry, did you... You did spread the super poo, right? Yeah, you did. Wait. Detail. The soil should be like so much more than that. That's weird. Oh, this is where you check out the skill acquisition. Wait. What? Boiling Rage, Soaring Bash? Nani? Upcoming skill. Swallow Slice. Flashing Flurry. Wild Top. What is up with this game? Yay! I don't know if it's from using demonic materials or what, but the weapon's got strange powers. You can master him, but being a goddess and all,
yeah. Want me to make something?
Yes, make me a fish hook, man. I want that fish hook. That's more like a fish brush, to be really fair. Does that look like a hook to anybody in chat? I don't think that's a hook. Also, thank you for the follow. We got our J Mallets here. Did we? Oh, we did not get, okay. Did we get any new, okay. Let's go take a look at you real quick and see if I can't get a new outfit. He only goes up for stone and ore. Give an eye for plants. Earth Duck goes for food. Kamara goes for fertilizer. And Damon goes for egg. Ooh, yes, please. I need a pheasant feather, so we need to take on the turkey a few more times. I'll let him more ham.
I got it. Give me some space till it's done.
Ooh, new outfit, chat. Diminishes damage taken from water attacks by 50%. Increases attack and defense by blank when in water. Enhances strength. Wait, why is that flashing? Oh, in winter. Or, well, maybe that's. Oh, no, hold on. Oh, select power. Release power. There we go. Do we have any, no?
Hang on. Release power.
There we go. Four more Sedge. And what about the Kitsune? Okay. We're good. Nice. It's almost nighttime, so we're probably just gonna go over here. Yeah. Come on, power of transformation. Is that it? No, revitalizing it. Remedy. Damn it. Did I have... Oh, I should have had you gone out there. That's okay. Have to come back here anymore. Did anything else open up though? 100% complete. Not quite. All right, gotta check the water levels here. Boiling rage. I think the water level is actually doing fine then. Ah, now that's what I want to see. Super fertilizer working as intended. Yeah, I guess it does look a little balanced. Shockingly. I know, it is weird. I am learning things. What's the matter? Oh, Lady Sakuna, it's about you. Do not listen what we say. We promised to help with the housework again today, but completely neglected it. What? We are talking about you. We are speaking of you, yes?
No.
Are you sure you do not mean Kinta? Their names are not that alike, you know. You only good friend with you and Kinta. It appears she has no love for us.
I see.
I admit I find that difficult to believe. Suppose I shall have to speak with her. Child, where are you? Not here. Oh, there is some spiders though. Okay, one. Two. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I didn't know a spider could be right there. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna make sure that our balance finely tuned. Finally, amazing crop here is gonna be great. As I go to pick up everything. Hey, you. Now you're borderline stalking. Are you spying on Pinta again? Oh, goddess, hiya. I've been watching over him to make sure nothing bad happens. Lofty realm above, just what do you think is going to happen? By the by, I had a little chat with Murta in the Big Oak. Free to chase Kinta all around us if you wish, but you must keep your promise. I wanted to watch Kinta forever, but they wouldn't quit hounding me, so I couldn't say no. Why are you so determined to aid Kinta? Saved my life before. Probably doesn't remember it, but what a pain back. Aid your life? That is yes. Even so, shadowing him like this
begging
is...
your pardon?
Sorry. I can't tell you any more than that. I told you that much because you're divine and all. I didn't want anyone to know, really. What is this gloom I'm sensing? I should not question you any further for now. However, you do not think you would be well served by opening up to the others? Kinta's not the only one you're living with here. Yeah, okay. Well, that was easy. I have done my duties. Yes.
Want me to make something?
All right, we need more. I kind of want to make them, but I don't want to hold off just in case. All right, return to the overworld. You.
I'm leaving now.
Head over there. Flip a hiding turtle over. Clear the innermost area. All right, I got equipment. Time to see how this works. Get wrecked! Ooh. Okay, yeah, no, that works out. Okay, yeah, I see my health, but I raise you one. Ooh. Okay, that's another turtle. Alright, so how do I flip a turtle? That's not how you flip a turtle. Do I have anything that can flip the turtle? Boiling Rage. Swing a two-handed weapon downward. If you're attacked while charging up, your fury will instantly maximize. Nice. with the new... Hey! Tackle a grappled opponent with all your might to send them flying back at the cost of additional skill points. Okay, I feel like that turtle got flipped. Does that count? No. Flip a hiding turtle over. Okay. Let's head back. We got a little bit of time. I should get some health. Flip a hiding turtle. It's not, I'm not talking about those guys. Maybe they are. But we flipped him before and it didn't really work. Ooh. Nope, not going that way. Clear the innermost. Oh, it's gotta be this right here. Oh, wait, no? Ooh, another one. Oh yeah, no, I love that. Oh, the abilities in the game. That's a lot of enemies. I would like to believe that is the innermost. Oh, hi. Let's try to play a little bit defensively here. Or not. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do, chat.